What you are called is you are called the psychophone.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, no, I'm not fucking sorry. That was heavy. So how about, let's just see if we can notch it up one, right? Who knows what could happen?
Thank you.
Did you always wanna be? Did they try to steal your soul? Oh no. Place in old Montreal, the floors were littered with books, very, very old books of occult philosophy and different artists that have gone through the same processes. There was an Italian artist named Piranesi who, at the end of his life, he went mad, and the only thing that he could draw, etch, were staircases leading down to hell. Now, pretty much traveled a lot of those staircases. But I'm happy to say that I've come back up again. But in the meantime, let's celebrate that darkness. This is a song called The Alarum. So my friends, we've got some trouble in the world. I think we've all noticed that. But it's a little bit of a revelation. Well, it's a big word. It's a massive epiphany. Because what's been happening since God knows when, is that the better half of the species, that being you, ladies in the audience, you've been subjugated to such crass, such bullshit, such, where do we go from here, you know? And here it is, right? The leader of the fucking free world, that orange satanic chipmunk. Man, he's got a track record like no one can believe. It's a sad state of affairs. But ladies, on behalf of myself, Stuart, Jeff, and every single man that's in this audience here tonight, with all my heart, I dedicate this song to you. This is called Release. Thank you. Come the fuck on, man. That was so beautiful. Thank you so much. Takes a lot to get this dark lord of rock, you know, tears in his eyes. But you know what? The next song is going to cure all that. Because the next song is not beautiful at all. There is nothing beautiful about it. Maybe shocking. And it's certainly going to get loud. Ladies and gentlemen, can you hear it, man? This is called Transmission. Thank you. too many people to mention, but one in particular, without his influence, I am absolutely 100% certain that transmission would have never happened. And there's probably about, I don't know, 10, 20,000 bands in rock and roll that without his influence, it wouldn't exist. So the music lives on, and with all humility, I dedicate this next song to the late, the eternally great, Mr. David Bowie.
Thank you. I want
Just stop it. I have a very important question to ask all of you. What the fuck is that? Oh, no, I got this. Would you, in fact, would you like some more? Would you like some more? Would you like some more? Falling from the ceiling. We'll see you then.